Kelowna Gray 89.
A domestic dispute in the Graham Road area of Kelowna turned ugly when a male suspect tried to set a woman's house on fire. He didn't succeed.
She has since been relocated to a safer place.
Police nailed a drunk driver at Rutland Road and Old Vernon Road, where his pickup truck smashed into another car. It T-boned the car. Prior to that, the cop who nailed him noticed that the suspect was pulling a trailer with its brakes locked.
The trailer was literally bouncing as the brakes, the powered brakes, had been locked up.
A 22-year-old with an obvious alcohol problem is facing charges after passing out at the wheel. He smashed into one of the gas pumps at the Chevron at Spall and Harvey and passed out from booze. The incident happened at 8 a.m.
Well, he hit the gas pumps, and then when the attendant went out and shut the pumps off, he must have been awake, but the complainant said the man then fell asleep. It's almost like he'd woken up, drove into the pumps, and then passed out again.
And this drug dealer wasn't hard to find. The dealer was carrying more than a dozen grams of crack, bear spray, and parked only 100 meters from the downtown RCMP detachment.
Chances are pretty good that if you're conducting criminal activity near a police station, you'll likely get caught sooner or later.
Kelly Hayes, Castanet Media.